Switch that off for a shiny Toxicroak. If you look at your map, Sakan.
Give me a second. Give me a second, I'm getting fucking chased. Okay, what do I look at my map?
I have to wait till I see it. So, see that the left side, there's a river?
Mm-hmm. Oh, this one right here?
That river is the one where I found Basculin.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I need to go over here anyways. There's the lost... Alice's lost satchel.
Oh, that might be mine. That is mine. Give me that. I need my
Oh,
shit.
Yeah, okay. Let me go. Let me get away from this fucking gold duck first.
Yeah, but down there is where you also find Clefairy.
Oh, I need to grab one of them then. There might be a Cleffa there as well.
No, they're just Clefairy.
Give me a second. Oh my god, that elf. Oh my god, what the actual crap?
You know you probably would be faster moving if you were not using the slowest shit Sneasel.
I know, but it's so convenient being able to walk on fucking mountains.
But it's also slow as shit.
Give me a second. I'm gonna go to the Moonview area, and I'm gonna go grab your satchel. Let me just put a marker on it.
That explains where all of my shit is. It keeps going to your fucking world.
Probably because we're friends.
That's annoying.
Oh, give me salt. I don't know, but there's something really fun about just being able to walk on mountains. Design-wise, I really like Sneasler.
I don't like it, how lanky it is. Looks too humanoid.
Hold on. Yeah, it's this area. Hold on, give me a second. Oh, fuck, it's snowing again. Uh-oh! Oof! Oh, my starter got knocked out.
Wow, good job.
Yeah, good job, me. Oh, this might be a bad idea. Might be a bad time to have a fucking... Okay, never mind, I knocked it out. Alright, let me just revive my baby. Okay, found it. Okay, good. Satchel sent back to you.
Good. Then just jump in the river and swim downstream and you'll find Basculin.
I got Stardust.
Standing still because those Gyarados will attack and that's what killed me.
Oh, okay, go check and see if you got your stuff back.
I will log in eventually. Can't be fucked right now.
Wait, can I go downstream or do I have to have,
go down.
Oh my god! Ugh! Okay, so it's here, right?
Yeah. It's just in that river. Those are the Magikarp that still need to climb up to become Gyarados.
That is so fucking cool. Oh, I'm so stupid. I just noticed the Gyarados are up there. Oh my god. Yeah. Hold on, I got spotted.
Who cares? Just go down the river more. You need to go further down. And things on land can't chase you in water.
Found it, thank you.
Anyway, to catch Basculin, jump in the air and fucking throw your balls from the air. It slows down time, and it makes it much easier. And they don't react whilst you're in the air, for some reason.
I'm so fucking stupid, I did that wrong.
You wanna do the double jump, yeah.
Fuck! Okay, this is gonna take a while. God, I am absolutely terrible at fish.
Oh no, it sucks.
The oh, thank is fuck. Awful. Okay, so that's not just me. I mean, part of it is me.
But you've scared away all the Basculin. Good job.
Yeah, good job, me.
They will not respawn because this game is terrible about respawning.
I'm gonna have to come back over here.
Oh, I'll catch a Clefairy.
Yeah, I'm gonna go catch one right now. Bitch.
Are you so bad at catching things? If you just press the lock-on button, it puts you at the right height. It will always be good. You just right, never lock on.
I don't want that Warbirdan. Fuck off. There's a Basculin. Was too far away.
You can't double jump.
Hold on, I have to test this out.
Why do you never double jump? The double jump gives you more time in the air and it slows you down more.
Okay, thank you. I just there's one right now. Okay, there's one.
You might want to throw the balls closer. You can get closer whilst you're in the air because they don't react that much.
How do I get... Okay. Okay, just give it a second. They kind of do respond, kind of don't.
Painful. It's very... watch.
Yeah, I need to get used to this fast. Okay, see it now. Fuck! I was too close. Oh no, that thing already fucking saw me. God damn it. Nah! I fucking hate this. It saw me.
Use the feather balls are the best.
Yeah, that's probably why I don't have. Yeah. Yeah.
And also, you just keep jumping straight up. That's not helpful. need to be moving towards them, and it gives you better chances.
I'm gonna cry. Why am I so terrible?
Stop dead still, like you're like one of those people that cannot move and aim.
Yeah.
You're like, if my fucking dad was trying to play.
I mean, he'd probably do better.
Probably not.
Hold on, let me get rid of this little flat, because otherwise it's going to fucking annoy me. Alright, let me get a lost and found. Alright, were you missing tumble stones? I don't think it's yours.
It is.
Oh, it is. Never mind. Yeah, it's yours. Good luck.
It's 10 types of items. Yeah. What was it knowing? I had a large EXP county. I wanted that.
What were you saving this for?
Huh?
Are you saving that EXP candy for anyone?
No, it's... I couldn't use it because I was fucking dead. And lost it.
Yeah, that makes sense. Duh. Alright, I got a Clefairy. Okay, this should...
Clefairy.
Clefairy. Oh, I can't fucking speak. So they only show up at night.
Don't think so.
Yeah, because I don't see the alpha anywhere around here. All I see are Bidoo.
Oh, Clefairy? Yeah, probably. Sounds about right.
Fucking Moonfae.
Oh, there's a mission you get once you catch one that tells you to come here at a full moon to see if they fuck around.
Fuck around and find out? Yeah.
I haven't done it yet. Fucking care about paying attention to the stupid fucking moon phase.
Uh-huh, yeah, who's paying attention to the fucking moon? Well, I have to come back here later because I literally cannot be asked. I also need more stuff. Oh! Tolster caught a shiny sampler.
Yeah. Keep up.
Yeah, I know. Okay. God, my neck hurts. Right, everybody seems to be ready for this. I'm not ready. Okay, Denki might have the best chance. And Fugu. But Fugu's so fucking slow. God. Alright, just saving just in case, because I had this game crash on me once. Yeah, fuck off, dude.
I'm just saying, it's really not hard to beat.
Yeah, no, I'm just mad at Melly. Incredibly pissed. Absolute bag of dicks that needs to get kicked in. Alright, so what's the Electrode look like? Ah, look at all these babies.
Like a Voltorb, but upside down.
Okay. It's a frowny face.
Wow, shocking.
It's fucking... Hey.
They're changing the strategy with fucking Voltorb there.
Oh my god, what the fuck is it doing?
Exploding. Have fun.
Oh no, I'm not having fun. Oh, I'm not having fun. Can you please stop exploding for one fucking minute, asshole? I got caught up. Oh, fuck me. Give me a second. Give me a second. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. I fucked up. Oh, crap. My neck hurts. Oh, my God. Give me a... I can't see shit. I mean, I can just... Oh, I'm gonna get knocked out at this fucking rate. Oh, I'm doing terribly. There we go. Oh, that's bad. Hey, you know that one gif with that cute mascot-esque guy in a suit that's running through a field of explosions? Yeah, that's me right now. Oh, son of a bitch! Ah, fuck! Okay, I'm not good at. Oh, no, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, why are you faster? Holy shit. This is low-key terrifying. Not as terrifying as, the Snorlax, though. So I want you to know that my RNG has been pretty terrible sometimes. Whenever I get, I literally get on my the bad RNG. Ooh, fuck! Oh, Fuck! I gotta heal a Pokemon right now. Oh, fuck. Oh, thank fuck. There we go. Oh, I'm done. Zap plate. I'm gonna fucking punch you in the face. There you go. Yeah, you definitely traveled to the past. Pokemon trainers. We'll be lost to history if we go on believing only Pokemon can be strong. Or we go on fearing them instead of misunderstanding them. I'm gonna punch you. I'm gonna shove this Stardust down your throat. I'm gonna punch you, dude. Shut that big mouth and listen well. Give not into sorrow, give not into anger. Offer only friendships around those. Give not into sorrow, give not into bring the Not Almighty Sinnoh to sorrow. Next, Lord. Oh, come. Ah, fuck. I'm so exhausted. All right, after this, I'm gonna call it a night. I'm gonna fucking smash her. Why ever would this almighty Sinnoh drive the noble so frenzy? Ah, fuck. Yeah, I'm part of this village. It wasn't easy, God. What? What the fuck is Avalug doing here? Oh my god. Oh no. Ugh, this thing has us so informed, doesn't it? Fuck! I see Allie's playing. Afraid of bugs? I'm gonna fucking cry. Well, you know what? I did say I was gonna fuck off after this, but I actually want to go to the area first and scout it out. Oh my god, what the fuck you guys want now? What did you fucking steal? Is it your... Did you steal something that one of his daughters had in marriage? I don't know. Oh my god, what did you... Yeah, man, you've really pissed him off. Hi, Luna. Oh, thank fuck, I have him right in my bag. I miss you too. Oh, those are the arrow ones. That's yeah. Everyone's so mean to me. What the fuck's going on here? Thank fucking Christ I caught these three. Stretch and hydrate. Alright, I'm gonna go hydrate. Alright, see what's the new haircut we're getting. Are you fucking kidding me? God. All right, let me just... Oh, that even looks even more like it. There we go, I like this one. Which hair color do I want this time? Oh, that's cute. There we go. Oh, yeah, that looks nice. Okay, I have some money. What the fuck did I want to buy? Pants. That's what I wanted. Pants. I wanted pants, I guess. Yo, I need this. Oh no, I need to go. I'm gonna be right back. I gotta go sell my kidneys. So, checkered, or should I just go for the darker one? And let me just grab the dark one. Oh shit. Avalanche. I'm gonna win, bitch. Yeah, I get fucked. Nice fucking try, asshole. Alright, I gotta go. Or ever said. Yo, it's gotta be fucking cold here. Okay, this is definitely... Bro, what the fuck? Bitch! What? You know, I'm beginning to think the problem with Unas isn't a Diamond Clan thing or a Pearl Clan thing. It's just you and me thing. We'll never see eye to eye on anything, will we? Mm-hmm. Garrick. Sure, stomp off without me. All right, what's the map look like? Okay. There's a satchel in front of me. There's the slumbering lord of the tundra. There's a new request over there. Oh, I see Lake Acuity. Oh, Snowpoint Temple. There it is. Snowpoint's over here. Acuity's over here then. Okay, that's Lake Acuity. All right, this is going to be my last excursion of the day. So I'm gonna go off fucking in the wild. I see a snow run. Oh, I'm gonna have to collect a bunch of the obsidians. Thank you. Alright, so my autosave is still here. Ice stone and a snowball. You're right, he's doing Zoroark's around here somewhere. Oh, there's Glalie. Give me a second, I gotta fucking... Ooh, that's an alpha. Ooh, I did a big oopsie. Oh no, I'm out, I'm fucking out. Ooh shit, I'm fucking out. Ooh, hell no. Ooh, I'm out. Ooh, no. No, fuck off, dude. Oh my fucking Christ! What's here? So much for avoiding one. Ooh, that's an alpha. Terrifying. Hello, Beatty. Hello. Gotcha! Oh my god, these things wanna fucking fight. Nice. Okay, I got that's two Hisuians. What's Tommy in here? There's the ice rock. Oof. Oh shit, you're fucking right! Wait. Yo, I got really lucky there. Yeah! Got a female. But the... I would like to know why the crunchy salt is in the ice area. Sorry, we heard that gurgle. My mouth made, my throat did something. I don't know what happened. Well, time for all the spookies to come out. What if the actual outcome is that we just basically go back even further into time to save, and it's just us basically making a stable time loop? Alright, Faye. Nice and toasty warm. Wait. I know that. Crasher Wake. No, that's not Crasher Wake. Oh, I know that face, though. That's not Crasher Wake. I know that face. I know that fucking face. Who is it? I'm gonna fucking punch him. Wait, no, I think it is Crasher Wake. Might be. No, it's not. I need to know. Who is this fucker? It's Archie. I'm so stupid. The other one was Maxie. This one's Archie. No, it's not Wolfric, it's Archie. Wolfric has a different look, that's why. Wolfric looks like a Celio. Not Celio, I'm one of them, Walrein. So Diamond's got Maxie. This place got Archie. Yeah, I know. Oh, one of the other guy looks like Alder. He's still there. Anyways, it's Archie. Oh my fucking god. God. Knowing Pokemon, oh yeah, they definitely reincarnated. I mean, they descended, yes, but this is a bit too uncanny. It's a reincarnation. Give me a second. I'm gonna climb up over here. Because I'm a curious bitch and need to see everything. Oops, I'm so sorry, honey. I hurt something. Might have been a Sneasler. The Reggies. Oh my god, this place. Five. Six. Seven and eight. Sabio of the Diamond Clan for some reason. Sabi. Washibon. Ooh, that's a Bronzong. I'm out of there. Oh no, it fucking saw me. Alright, I'm out of here. Ooh, there's a lot of birds there. What the fuck? Come on, stay in the ball, please, stay in the ball, stay in the fucking ball. Oh, I'm mad. Oh, I'm so fucking mad. Man, these little birds want to square up. Okay, that's a male. Oh my god, why did you... Fuck off, I'm not in the mood. Proglies are here. What a fat ass cat. Man, these cats are thick fat. Oh my fuck! That was a giga impact. Just Jesus Christ. That's an alpha. What the absolute fuck? Oh, just good enough. Oh no, please stay in the fucking ball. Yeah, I caught her. Alright, I'm gonna wait for after this space distortion. I'm calling it a night. After this one, I'm calling it a night. I should probably craft some shit. Bro, I found a shiny stone. Oh, it's starting up. Yeah, I'm like, sorry, I'm like very focused right now. Sorry about that. Good boy, Denki. Yeah, you're gonna die if someone so much as farts on you. Yes! Got it! Ooh, that's scary. Ooh, I caught another one. Ooh, that was dangerous. That was risky. That was stupid. Oh, you can leave whenever. I'm just like, I usually just wait for this thing to go the fuck away. And it's gone. Fuck, my butt. My butt fell asleep. Shit. Alright, I would like to do that mission, but, fuck it. Hydrate and stretch. Give me a second. Oof. Finally! Where the fuck am I now? Oh, I'm over here. Thank you. quite masculine? What? What do you mean there's a white masculine? Very small crescent moon. Damn it. Oh, it's not letting me. Because it's too far high up. Oh, Saturn? I mean, coin? Ah, fuck. Alright, I'm gonna call it after this. Oh, the loom. Oh, I love that sort of stuff. Alright. I'll call it in. Thank y'all for coming. Night, y'all. See you later tomorrow.